Hi, this is another example in Brazil. This may look like a planted, like a timber plantation or a planted location. In any case, it's some kind of agricultural land or managed land. So we zoom in a little bit. If you switch between different imagery, you might see some changes, for example, with Google, with S3, with Bing. Probably Google is the clearest one here. If you actually zoom in further, you can see this clear pattern that is happening here. But I'm not quite sure what this is. So I will jump to Google Earth and see it there. And I can see the pattern in more detail here. You can see this very clear pattern happening here. Sometimes it's hard to guess what this is, if it's actually trees or if it's some kind of commercial agriculture. So fortunately, here close by, there's a major street. And Brazil, for example, has lots of street view imagery. In fact, you can test it. If you pull this little guy, you will see this blue line appearing here. So I can either jump directly here, or I can click here in view in Google Maps and jump there. That will take me to the Google Maps on the web, and I can see the location I was looking at here and the road here. If you zoom in the road, you can see there's this similar, this very similar pattern happening here. So let's go in. We enter here and then we can look at this. This is a coffee plantation. You can see clearly the same pattern in the trees that are here planted. So if you want to switch back, we can classify this as commercial agriculture with roads and trails happening, and then submit.